Okay, hopefully you can all hear that. We'll be starting in 15 seconds with a warm-up block. We're going to start off with start jumps. Okay, so follow me a sec. Nice wide start jumps. Okay, 10 seconds rest. Next thing, you're just going to be jogging on the spot. For the last 5 seconds, we go high knees, okay? So nice and easy jog on the spot. Okay, follow me, high knees for 5, pants and knee, press. Press 1, 3, 9, E. Okay, rest. Number 3, ski jumps. Opposite arm, opposite leg, and we're just going to swap it over, okay? 20 seconds.
Work.
Yeah, that's 3 lots. We're going to do exactly the same again. Star jumps, jog on the spots, then ski jumps. Okay, guy out.
Work.
Nice and wide. Try and keep rhythm with the song. Yeah, I'm jumping on the spot next.
Work.
Okay, even. Okay, baby, Nico. Break one. Yeah, set of ski jumps event.
Work. It's about to complete.
Okay, so that in round of bimp, 1 round out of 5 done. That's just a warm-up, okay, so next one now we should push a little bit harder. 3 exercises on repeat. So we're going to go with press-ups, squat, plank, press-ups, squat, plank. Okay, for your press-ups, if you're strong and you're used to doing them, do full press-ups. Like we did last week, we can either go on your knees or we can do the kick press-ups. Okay, I'll show those to you in a second now. Okay, so your full press-ups are here. Straight back, straight body. If not, do it on your knees. If not, you do a kick press up in that way. Okay, so it's up to you which kind of press up suits you best. Choose the one that's going to give you the best challenge and burn, okay? Press ups, squats, plank, press ups, squats, plank. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Press ups, please, everyone. Y'all into squats next. Okay, so you've got 10 seconds rest. Then we go into squats again. Squats. 90 degrees. Get your bum below your knee, okay? Pen all of down your pen clean. Dig on his cell. Lan a lan. Okay, plank press up, straight down plank. Off we go.
Work.
Right, y'all, back to the start now, okay, press ups and squats. I'll plant your feet, okay, right, y'all? Press ups.
Work.
Well done. Squats next. If you want to make it harder, add a squat jump if you want to, okay? Try and get your bum below your knee. First.
Work.
Straight back if you can, look up to the ceiling. Shoulders back. There you are.
Yes.
Plank to finish. To make it harder, pop your knees with your knees, okay? Leg out to the side.
Work.
Nice straight back, flat back.
It's about to complete.
There you go. Die row muscle pimp, what you got for it? Okay, 2 from 5 down. Next one, 3 exercises, supermans, lunges, and leg raises. With the supermans, you want opposite arm to opposite leg. So right arm to left leg. So I'll show you here. Touch your right left knee with your right hand and extend behind you. Halfway through, I shall change. Then you go there, left and right, and extend. Okay, the other two are self-explanatory, you can follow me. Okay, so we've got supermans, lunges, and leg raises. 20 on, 10 off, 3 times. Now you're up. 10 seconds. Okay, lower knees down, body bend. Supermans. Change. Now you have lunges next. So you're going to lunge and come back. Swap legs. If you want to make it harder, swap over in the air, okay? Core towel, squeeze in all straight back, look up. Yeah. Okay, leg raises next. Get your hands underneath your bums. Nice straight legs if you can. Straight legs into an L shape and down. L shape, down, nice and slow. Don't let your heels touch the floor. Well done, back to the start now, okay, with our supermans. Supermans.
Work.
Okay, y'all, same legs. Okay, lunges next. If you've done them once already, try and swap over the air, okay? Nice powerful leg swaps in the air. Plenty of height in between. Well done.
Rest.
Incentive in leg raises, okay? Barod. Twice a seat. Sharp L. All out. Control. Good core.
Tabata complete.
Well done. Okay, now can you look at the Vedigon? Three down, two to go. Okay? Next time we're going to need punches. One, two, one, two, one, two. And when we're going to need in and out squats, we're going to need Russian twists. So with the in and out squat, narrow legs, jump, wide legs, jump, narrow. Wide, narrow, wide. With the punches, one, one, two. One, one, two. With the Russian twists, legs off the floor if you can, and just touch both sides really quickly. Okay, if you're struggling, keep your feet on the floor and just twist. Okay, same again, three exercises twice through. Guy on power, we're past halfway. 3 seconds. Punches, okay, one, one, two. Okay.
Rest.
Squats now, in and out, remember the jump in the middle, okay? Boom, mass, boom, mass. Now, step down, heel, step down, heel, narrow, wide, narrow, wide. Well done. Russian twist. Legs up. Stretch.
Work.
Rotate. Rotate the front. Okay. Back to it. Punches. Okay. One, one, two. In dash, in dash, in dash. Pick up, rotate. Well done.
Rest.
Squat, in, out. Shake it all about. Stay on. Let's get low enough as well, okay? There. Wide,
work.
Narrow, wide, narrow. Heel, shut that. Okay, well done.
Rest.
Dolphin off the Russian twist, Team Tuara.
Work. It's about to complete.
Die out. Okay, in round event. Mountain climbers, climbing planks, and burpees. Horrible round, tough round, in thy or fair. So get our mountain climbers, cave and seat, straight back if we can. Just drive the knees in. Get with your burpees if you're in your 9 on 10. Finish it off with a press up. If you're your 7 and 8 and you're comfortable, do it with a press up anyway. Climbing planks, hand, elbow, hand, hand, elbow, elbow, hand, hand. Same again, one round with it. Okay, mountain climbers to start. Nice straight back. Three, die, E, very much.
Work.
Dad.
Rest.
Okay, climbing plan. Hand, hand, elbow, elbow, hand, hand, elbow, elbow, straight back.
Work.
And then
rest.
Burpees. Everyone's favorite. Burpees. Well done. All right, down.
Work. Rest.
Oh, well done. Rolling mountain climbers. Three and all.
Work.
Straight back. Keep your bum down.
Rest.
Well done, climbing time. Hand, hand, elbow, elbow. Hand, hand, elbow, elbow, hand, hand.
Rest.
Last one, burpees. Well done. Finish strong. Last one, another rest.
Work. Cool
down. Kwasi, when you bring up Arnold Sharad, that's a good sign, okay? Shows I've worked hard, hopefully you have as well. One more thing left to finish. We're going to play a song which lasts 3 minutes 23 seconds. Everybody's going to start off with squats. When the song says Sally up, you squat up. When it says down, you go down. You hold that 90 degree position at the bottom of the squat until it says Sally up again. Okay? If you get to a point where your legs can't take any more, change the exercise. Don't stop. Go to a sit up and go up, down. Or go to press ups and go up, down. But everybody starts with squats. And if you can do the whole song squatting, let's go for it, okay? It's gonna be the last thing that we do. And then we'll have a cool down and a stretch afterwards. Da iawn, pawb chi'n dda. 3 minute a hanner i fynd. Aros i'r gân, okay? Da iawn.
Stopping the session.
Okay, back again. Oh. Da iawn, bawb. Gobeithio bod coesach chi gyd yn teimlo fel jelly fel rai fi. Okay, what we call out of the short-term effective exercise, the vascular shunt mechanism for GCSE and A-level students where the blood is sent to the muscles that are constantly working. So in this case, your legs, they should feel really full and heavy, full of blood because they've just been screaming out for oxygen. Da iawn, pawb. Good workout.